What a great hike, great day. Oh my God, that's awesome. Unbelievable. Keep taking the wrong turns. Hate New Jersey. Keep getting lost. Engine braking, steep grade, I'm in third gear. What's up guys, Mustang 2005 here, and today we're at the Stairway to Heaven in New Jersey. And we're going to hike this. It's going to be a hard hike. I feel like I should do a hard hike at least once a year. So let's get started. I got my Insta360. I don't have my chair today. I don't think I need it. But I got everything to go, so enough rambling and let's get up there. Oh, it's also a pretty popular hike. So there's probably going to be a lot of people on the trail today. So this hike is only 2.6 miles. So it's a little shorter than High Point State Park. But it's going to be very difficult because it's going to be pretty much all climbing. But like I said, I feel like I should do a hard hike at least once a year. So I've been checking the full foliage maps. It says that it's close to peak. So coming up here, saw quite a lot of color, so that's a good sign. We'll finally see some good color. Amazing how a little more than a week can be a big difference to the change in color. So right now the temperature is 63 degrees. It's supposed to go up to 70 again today. I'm wearing long pants, but I do have shorts underneath just in case it gets too hot with the long pants. And I do have a hoodie in my backpack in case I get cold, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I was afraid it was gonna be too cold starting out, but actually it feels fine right now. I'm glad we're gonna see some really nice colorful trees today. The drive up was beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Timber rattlesnakes, great. But anyway, I'm glad we're gonna get to see some really nice colors today. The drive up is beautiful. I'm gonna make that a separate video though, just so I don't make this video so long like last time. Oh, by the way, I didn't forget water this time. I'm better prepared this time. I usually do research these spots a lot, just to make sure I have a solid plan of what I'm doing, so I don't get lost or whatever. And I have like a strict diet that I try to follow, so that's why I won't just eat anywhere. I gotta make sure I could eat there. So I had a nice breakfast. So everything is good today. It kind of sucks that there's so many people on this trail today, because it makes it harder to get footage without people in it. But also at the same time, it's kind of good because it's kind of safer in case something bad happens. So there's good and bad in that. So far, this is actually a better trail than Mount Tammany, because Mount Tammany, the entire hike, you're just climbing straight up rock and then straight down rock. Here, at least there's a little bit of a trail. You know, you're not climbing rock the entire time. So, you know, when you're coming down, you have like a break, a rest. If there is, there probably is gonna be climbing. It says there is on reviews. But, you know, this is nice because this is like a nice warm-up period, a cool down. All right, here we go. Now we're gonna start doing some climbing. Wow. It's like straight up. Maybe actually it's worse than Mount Tammany. I don't know, we're about to find out. It's a lot of big rocks too. See, this is another, damn, I'm hitting the camera. Oh, this is another reason I wore shorts, because it's tough to climb in these pants. So if it gets way too tough, I'll just take them off and climb in the shorts so I have better flexibility. That's why I like to wear shorts more than jeans, because I just have more flexibility when I wear shorts. I hope I'm going the right way, because I saw people pass by and they didn't come this way. They're going that way. Let me look at the map. I might not be going the right way. I'm not going the right way. Oh shit. That would have sucked. Oops. This is the right way. This is so much better. Wow. It is very rocky, but you know, it's not too bad if you just take your time. You know, you don't gotta rush on this. It's really not that bad. Actually, I still think this is better than Mount Tammany. This is, you're not directly climbing up the entire time like Mount Tammany is.
This is awesome.
I was almost gonna go up the wrong way again. I was gonna go straight up there. I gotta pay attention to the trail marking. I don't want to make that mistake again. That would really suck. Definitely gotta have hiking poles for this and hiking shoes. But, you know, take your time so you don't get hurt. And it should be alright. This isn't too bad. I'm not overheating or anything. There's a nice little chill. It's keeping me a little cool. It's not really that good for my arthritis, so I feel it a little bit in my knee, but it's not terrible right now, so it's not a big deal. But yeah, I definitely prefer this over Mount Tammany. It's probably got a better view too. Well, I don't know. I don't know. I haven't seen up there yet. I mean, I'm sure both of them have good, decent views. But I don't know. I think I prefer this hike more. I like how it's kind of like steps up this. Power up this. Wow. So one of the hikers told me there's ground hornets up over here. That's nice. Not looking forward to that. So we're just about almost halfway. And we're almost to 820 feet. It's crazy. But we're almost there. Look at all these tree roots. Man, this is such a great day for this. Look at that big bulge on that tree there. So I was reading some website, some New Jersey parks website, I'm not exactly sure which one, but it said this park and High Point State Park are some of the best parks to hike in during the fall. Ah, taking a nice rest here. I'm gonna eat an energy bar. It's getting a little tough now. It's getting more steep and rocky, but I'm gonna relax now and take a little break. Everyone's so friendly on this trail. Everyone says hello, good morning, how are you? That's pretty awesome. It's when you know you're not in New York City, no one says hello to you. Look at this big rock here. Going off the trail a little bit, but I'm gonna check out this big ass rock. It's awesome. I'm not climbing up that. I probably can, but I'm too tired. I just wanna get up to the top and see the view. I don't have the energy that the average person would. This is my transplant and stuff. Kidney transplant. So I gotta take multiple breaks and stuff. At the end of this month, Halloween actually, I'll have my kidney 33 years. Damn. It just keeps going up and up and up. This is probably the hardest part of the trail, I would assume. Whew. Not today, Crow. I think that's a crow. Who knows? Oh. So this is actually part of the Appalachian Trail. Alright, time for a break. Oh man. So that hiker I passed, he was doing camping. I passed another hiker. They're doing the Appalachian Trail, like the entire trail. He says he's got 2 months left to finish the trail. That's crazy. He's legitimately like living in the woods temporarily and hiking the entire trail. It's amazing. That's too much for me. I couldn't do that. I don't have the energy. But I'm starting to see a view. I checked the map. We're almost there. Starting to get noisy, must be really close. I know I read something about this rock pile, so I think we're almost there. Oh my God, that's awesome. Oh, finally made it to the top. Wow. This is so awesome. I could sit up here for hours. I wish it was easier to get up.
Nó sẽ chết à? Tích hút máu mà nó sẽ chết à?
This is so awesome. Now I got the zoom lens on. I hope that's in focus. It's hard to tell. But now I got my zoom lens on, and that's the furthest I could zoom.
That's what he's... Oh, you could actually come here and think that. Oh, yeah. Didn't expect that.
Looks like farms down there.
There's some one-off trees you can look like this. Very orange here and there.
This is awesome.
Oh, that's when, remember the canopy?
Oh, I think that's High Point Monument down there.
It's got a view here, right?
I took a picture and zoomed in. That's the monument for sure down there. That's so awesome. Great hike, great day.
We're in Vernon, right?
Yeah.
Let's see this other view.
Man, what is wrong with me with that farm?
Wow, this is a, what a picture here. This is nice. Wow, look at this. Now this is a view. Wow. This is awesome. Wow. So cool. I guess we should start heading down. It's 2:37. Probably take us an hour or two to get back down, and we'll get something to eat. I don't know if I'm going to record much going down, because it's the same way. So, if not, I'll see you down there. So, here's a pile of rocks. The other trail goes that way. I don't really know what's over there. I don't know if it's worth it. It's 0.6 miles. And, I don't know. Let's just go back. A lot of people bring their dogs hiking. That's pretty awesome. Also, I feel like going down is a little easier. Even though I said last time, it feels like it's harder. This time it feels easier. So far, yep. Definitely easier and faster going back down. This is awesome. Almost to the parking lot. What an awesome day today. So I went to this farm across the street to have like a festival in there. It's pretty cool. But I'm not in the mood for no festival, but I did get some nice apple cider. I got some apple cider donuts that I'm gonna have at home. Now I'm gonna go eat. So I have no damn service and I can't open the place where I was gonna go eat, and it says it closes at 6. I don't wanna go this close to closing. Whatever, I'll just go home and eat. You know, cause there's gonna probably be traffic anyway, so.
Entitlement.
Oh, look at me, Mr. Big Shot. I ain't waiting in no traffic.